Good day, ladies and gentlemen. Today, I would like to show you Ilyushin Il-76MD-90AE military transport aircraft. The Il-76MD-90AE modification is a major overhaul of the well-proven Il-76MD military transport aircraft. The main designation of the aircraft is to transport and airdrop military and civil bulky cargos, military equipment, including tanks and personnel. The aircraft uses new technologies and design solutions, which include new modified wing and reinforced landing gear, providing a maximum payload of up to 60 tons, modern reliable engines with a thrust of 16,000 kg force with the FADEC type digital control system, modern sighting and observation piloting complex to all latitude, flight, round the clock, in favorable and adverse weather conditions. Present as self-defense complex for protection against engagement by aviation and anti-aircraft missile weapons. Modern information and control field of the cockpit is built in accordance with the glass cockpit concept. Il-76MD-90AE can be converted into medical or firefighting versions and also can be operated as a flying hospital aircraft. The Il-76MD-90AE fully complies with the current ICAO requirements for navigation, flight safety, terrain noise and emissions, and can be operated around the world without restrictions.